Hello. Welcome to my humble office. Please have a seat. This is a desk episode of Disney, something we need to talk about while I'm at the desk right behind my microphone here. Disney announced today that they will be releasing a brand new system called Disneyland Magic Key. Now, Magic Key isn't just some random name Disneyland came up with. They had this a long time ago, back when you had to pay for rides separately with your A through E ticket. The Magical Key ticket was just sort of your way to ride any ride you wanted to. It was like the wild card ticket that you could use to ride the Haunted Mansion or the Railroad. I don't know if the Railroad was on the tickets, but you could ride whatever you wanted. And so the Magical Key is sort of a nice throwback to that. Now, what is the Magical Key? We are told that it's a replacement for the annual pass system. As a former annual pass holder myself and a current legacy pass holder, I'm cautiously optimistic, hopeful, I might say, because this can go one of two ways. This can go the way of being a fusion of the current and old system, right? You have blockout dates where you can't make reservations, and you pay for these tickets that allow you to make reservations during those dates that aren't blocked out for one flat fee or a monthly fee if you live in California. Or it will be a sort of new system, right, where you pay for, let's say, a three-day park hopper ticket, you'll get a fourth-day park hopper ticket for free. I'm hoping that's not what it is, because I think locals who live there will absolutely hate this one, because you still have to pay for 3 days, and you can't really break even on that. And people from out of town like me, tickets have expiration dates, and if I do, you know, if I want to do a 3 day trip, I get that fourth day free. When can I use that fourth day? Very, very concerning. Very interesting to see what's going to be happening. Today is Monday, August 2nd at 1:49 p.m. currently my time. And so you watching this video right now, tomorrow, you know what this is. You know what happened, and I need you to tell me right now what happened. What happened? You know what? I'm gonna let you explain, but I just need to get something off my chest, alright? Me in the future is probably really disappointed or really happy right now, and I think I'm done talking. I think we should go to Dallin. 24 hours from now, this guy knows what's going on. This guy knows the deal behind Disneyland's Magical Key system. Will it include parking? Discounts? Dining? Who knows? He does. So let's go live now to Dallin in the future. Dallin, are you there? Can you hear me? Yes, Past Alan, we are here in the present, and just about 32 seconds ago, Disney announced the new Magic Key annual pass system, and I want to be the first to bring you guys the up-to-date news on it. Like, they just announced it. I have it right here. The sales for the annual pass begin on August 25th of 2021. That's about 2.5-ish, almost 3 months from now. So if you're waiting for an annual pass, you'll have to wait a little bit longer. They're not going on sale today. I didn't think they would be going on sale today. When you're a Magic Key holder, Disneyland is your land. You're a townsperson on Main Street, a Galactus citizen of Batuu, a hero at Avengers Campus, a local at Pixar Pier and beyond. You belong to the community of core Disneyland fans who all share a passion and love for the parks. Alright, so this new Disneyland Key system includes different tiers of tickets. There are 4 different tiers with a variety of different blockout dates, like I was saying in the past, or the other guy was saying in the past. You have the Dream Key coming in at $1,400, a reservation-based admission to one or both theme parks every single day of the year. No blockout dates, you still have to make a reservation. Hold up to 6 theme park reservations at a time for different dates, up to 20% off merchandise, 15% off dining, and parking is included. I know a lot of people were wondering about the parking situation, and there you have it. Parking is included with the highest tier. Next, we have the Believe Key at $950. Again, you have to make reservations on most days of the year. You can hold up to 6 park reservations at a time, 10% off merchandise, 10% off dining, and 50% off parking. Then you have the Enchant Key at $650. You need to make a reservation the same way you have to do with the 2 tiers above. You can hold up to 4 theme park reservations. You get 10% off merchandise and 10% off dining. Parking is not included. And then at the very, very bottom, for $400, the same price point as the Flex Pass, we have the Imagine Key. Again, you'll have to make your reservations. You can hold up to 2 at a time, so I'm probably not going to be going with the Imagine Key. 10% off merchandise and 10% off of dining. So this is actually way closer than I thought to the previous annual pass system. The only real difference here is the amount of reservations you can hold and the whole reservation system as it stands. Everything else seems very, very similar to the old annual pass system. I don't know how parking worked. I never parked at the parks. I always walked because I'm a tourist and I'm lame. but for the most part, it's way closer to the old system, if not maybe a bit more expensive. The bottom tier pass is very comparable to the Flex Pass. They didn't mention anything about Max Pass or Fast Pass, so that's fine. No Max Pass included. All of the park reservations must be made during a 90-day window. You have 3 months to make those park reservations that you want to make so you can get in. The one with no blockout dates, the one at the very top, is very tempting to me, but I don't park, so I might go tier 3 or tier 2. Definitely not tier 1. Or is it the opposite way? Dining and merchandise discounts are coming back. Disney also says, and this is really interesting, I'm reading this right now, it says, "For a limited time, we will celebrate the charter members that become Magic Key holders." There you go, Magic Key holders, the name is confirmed. "Within the first 66 days, as we celebrate 66 years of Disneyland Resort, these guests will receive a special welcome package that will include unique items such as a premium branded pin, celebratory button, magnets, and more. Plus, Magic Key holders who enter Disneyland Park will also be celebrated with access to a limited time experience at Starcade in Tomorrowland, which begins on September 1st, where they can enjoy charging stations, a special photo opportunity, and other fun surprises." So there are perks to being a key holder. And Disney also announced that new annual pass holder sales for Disney World will commence before October 1st, before the 50th anniversary. So if you want your annual pass to Disney World that you don't have yet, don't worry. You're probably not going to be able to get into the 50th, but you can still make plans to get those passes before the 50th. Of course, monthly payments are available to California residents. I am not one. I'm just going to have to put down that lump sum of cash. So that is the Disney Magic Key system. What do you think? This is very bare bones, a very light overview. You can either pay $1,400, $950, $650, or $400 for your Disneyland new annual pass. What tier would you consider buying into? I'm probably going to either go Believe or Enchant. Maybe Dream if I get a real good month of candle money. But yeah, be sure to be on Disneyland.com/Magic Key August 25th. Probably bright and early because it's going to be insane. The same way Oogie Boogie Bash tickets were, the same way opening day reservations were. You're going to want to get in there to get your pass. And it's really cool what they're doing for the 66th anniversary of Disneyland. I'm just really excited to get back to Disneyland with my annual pass so I don't have to pay for it every time I go. And if you notice that I missed anything from this video, please let me know. It's like I said, it's a very brief overview, but I've covered all the tiers and I discussed it, the release date, so I hope we all are ready to get in line early in the morning to get these passes. Everybody, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.